And we all have darkness in our life. Maybe it's a habitual sin. Whatever darkness you have, don't focus on that. Focus on Jesus, the light of the world. Jesus said, "I am the light of the world."